Oh, hello everybody, welcome back to Darksiders, episode 22, and we're in for trouble.
Trouble with a worm.
Fortunately, with Ruin. Warsh horse. Let's not repeat that. So let's do this, I guess. It's with the hair of Ruin. Looks a bit funny. On the top of the hat there. Well, let's not focus on that minute detail. And let's get on to it. Of course. Well. Alright, no. Where is it? Go away. Where are you? Yes, open your big ass mouth. Really? Rah. Got a couple of shots in. Kill it. All right. Take it deep. Take that. Splash. Look at that. Yeah, you die. Yeah, war. Victorious.
Well done. But that was only practice for the Stygian.
I know.
The biggest and meanest of them all.
We know. Get back into the glove. Now. Good boy. All right. Good job, Ruin. We made it. What? No Ruin here? Guess not. Really? Oh. All right. Now what? Just die. No. Take that. Die. Do I really need to do this? I guess I do. Yeah. Just gonna wait till they come to me, I guess. Long distance shots, gotta love them. Come on. Can we get more? No? Alright. We do not fear you.
Well, you should.
Oh. Hello. Bye. No, you don't. No. Come here. Oh, you don't. There you go. Yeah, can we skip this part, please? Oh, hello. No, let's not. No, no, no. No fair. There you go. Stupid monsters. Excuse me? Okay, chests. Going for chests now. Gimme. Gimme. Need it. Bye. Alright. Well, there's a chest here. Good. Oh, really? Please die. Go away. Oh, still left? Bye. No, there's more. Where that came from? Can I get you, please? Yes. Well, long distance shots, I don't mind. Souls. So, what's next? Anything more? No? Yes, of course! No. Just die. Bye. Could you guys all leave, please? Leave me alone. I'm done with this level, actually. Yeah, goodbye. You too, bye. Alright, are we done? Finally, some peace and quiet. Well, I wouldn't have mind if we just ride on our horse again and skip this part altogether, but I guess we have to do this. Alright. Yeah, there must be something underneath here. After all this trouble, I hear something too. Yes. Hello. Thank you. So, that's for Fulgrim. I guess we need to go up here somewhere. Let us see. Yeah. No. Well, whatever. No. Still no ruin for me. No? Okay. Now I can. There we go. No. Just die. Huh. Now what? Even more. There we go. I want to summon Ruin. Come on, Ruin. We need you. Fulgrim. All right. And let me guess. What does my eye see over there? The Stygian. All captured up, but we're going for Fulgrim.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Well, I would like to upgrade some stuff if I can. If you don't mind.
Don't drive too hard a bargain, friend.
Alright, I think we're done here. Don't know if it's all good, but yeah, let's see if we're prepared for the last battle, the battle with the Stygian. Wish me luck, fellas. Oh, look at that, plenty of enemies. Yeah, the Stygian doesn't look happy.
That's the Stygian. Looks like they weren't over pretty good. Now, just have to get in there and finish what they started.
Come on. There you go. Yeah. There we go.
Ride, horseman, do what you were born to do.
I'll try. If you shut up. Go away! Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. I guess we need to shoot it again, but of course. It has a thingy on its head. Come on! We need to get rid of that helmet. Of course. Come on. Get rid of it. Whoopsie daisy. Alright. Well. Come here, you. Come on! No. What? No! What happened? Oh, really? Die. You can't. Won't. Okay. Well, that's annoying. He can summon little maggots, can he? Can maggots die, please? There's one, I guess. I hope. Alright. Anything more? Still a little maggot? No, it's a big maggot! Oh, big maggot! Big maggot! Ah! Come here! Coward! Yeah, yeah, whatever. Beautiful. Love the coloring on this dude. No. No. I guess the maggots will show up again. Go away. I knew it. Ha 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 ha. But I landed on my horsey. Oh, go away. Damn it! Come here! Ruin! Be a good horse! Come on! Bye. Okay. I know what time it is. Fighting maggots again. Three of them. Bye. Come on. Ouch. Doesn't matter. die. There's one. Okay, is this the other little maggot? Well, little. Is this the big one? No idea. It's the big one! And again, landing on my horsey. Ah, man. Alright. Come on. Show your ugly mud. Come on. There you are. All right. Gotcha, you mother. Now that's how you get rid of worms. Oh, lovely. Excellent. And another life stone. Thank you.
I guess there's nothing left to do but get the Stygian's heart back to Samael.
Oh, really?
All these hearts, the power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
You're a big help. Now, get out! Yeah, I'm not gonna walk these sands. Why should I walk these sands? Wow! That was an epic battle. I know. Good horsey. Excellent horsey. Anything left here? Like some chests or bonuses? No? Nothing here then? Yeah, there is. See? I knew it. So they kept the worm here, huh? How did that work out for ya? You bunch of filthy demons. I hope I don't have to fight all those guys again. I guess I do. Or don't. We'll see. No. Yes, we do. Of course we do. Guys? I just fought a huge-ass worm. What do you think you're gonna do to me? That's right, nothing. Fellas. Die. There's nothing you can do. Is this really? All right. something closed? Why? Well, whatever. I think this is the way to go anyway. There we go.
He comes.
Yeah, I am here. Bye. Die, 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 die. Excellent. Really? Don't mean nothing to me. Nothing. Little pieces of shit. Oh, look at that. Isn't that special? Come here. No. Well, anyways. I think I'm gonna leave it here. I like this. It's a nice ending here. Yeah. So I'll see you guys in the next episode of Darksiders. I want to thank you for watching. Leave a like if you like. Don't if you don't. Anyways, thank you for watching. Have a good one. And I'll see you later. Bye.